scared of him. I like it in theory as a counter. I'm not sure what like the win rate is. Dota buff usually has like pretty good like stats on what heroes counter what. Let's see. Heroes, Monkey King.
I'll pick.
Monkey King.
Worst versus Io? Why is he so bad versus Io? Does Io cut down trees? What the? Why Io? I don't get it. Io has the highest advantage versus him. Reasoning? No idea. I mean, he has flying vision a little bit with spirits. Let's see how Troll is. Troll is slightly good versus him. Sniper! I gotta see if I have quests. Let's go courier sabotaging. What? I'm offlane? Alone? Versus tree? Yuck. What a stack I have. What is this? What I want. Early game null. And a lot of regen and an obs ward. Actually, let's get a Tingo. Or, sorry, a Clarity.
I have never made a staunch of wood. But I swear, this one is in the bag.
It's in the bag. I perceive. Jesus Christ.
Who are the other two other than AUI and Muneeb? So, AUI, Muneeb, Lushrock is GGNG, CCNG's friend. Nash is just some guy who plays pubs a lot with AUI. Maybe real life friends with him? Not sure. Tree usually goes in an offlane, so normally I'd be scared of a tree scouting me if I weren't in this lane. Probably be a sniper on bottom. So what I'm guessing. Sniper Pudge maybe.
We are in accord. This is Steve from the Thrill Seekers. So having been a trans producer for well over 15 years now, I'm finally ready to release my debut artist album. It comes out tomorrow and it's called Escape. The meaning behind the album is that music itself has always been an escape for me, whether I was learning to play an instrument or learning to produce trance myself in my teenage years, or even now when I go to events to either DJ or actually just be part of an event.
And I am incorrect in my assumption.
In accord.
Go in the off lane, get as much XP as you can. If it's a one-on-one, treat it like a normal one-on-one. And try to minimize deaths. Keep their supports busy. But obviously not too relevant in this game because there are no supports here. Almost baited.
I venture forth.
First blood.
Commendable notion. Puck out. With alacrity. We are in accord.
Whoops. Don't want that item.
My move. It's not time. Behold! Absolutely. Very well. Just so. Exactly so. With alacrity. What's this? In pursuit. Strength out of season. My move. In accord. Exactly so.
A tithe to the impurities.
Thunderous applause.
Yeah.
I go at will.
That's fine.
Okay.
I may require
the Ramic.
Indeed.
Trez is generally just way better. Let's see, 8 intel, 150 health. Hmm, 8 intel, interesting.
I'll push in the waves.
Very well.
I want to always make him fear, make him scared of me orbing on him.
It works.
I always want to instill that fear. He might try an arrow.
Absolutely. I venture forth. I proceed. They deserve no less.
Get the Sage's Mask. I actually need the mana in this lane. Can turn into like an urn or something, something small.
Stay and amuse me. They shall regret this. My move.
You want a shrine?
With alacrity.
Yeah. Space created, I guess.
Very well.
You want top bounty or what? I'll take top bounty. You take run.
I'll probably get this if it's here.
Indeed.
You can take top. Oh, GG.
Yeah, we can kill him. Let's go. I guess you can get the rune done.
Yeah.
Commendable notion.
in a coefficient. You always want to think about like your limiting factors in lane. I got the bottle because like I know I'm gonna trade a lot of hits with him, so I'm gonna be low on HP. I need HP, so that's where the bottle comes in. And then even though I'm topped out on HP, I'm also low on mana, so that's why I got the Sage's Mask to help with the lane. And then now laning phase is like pretty much over, so I have like pretty good CS. Harass him a lot. He's very low in terms of CS, and he had to go heal. And he hasn't been able to go to other lanes, and he used a shrine, so overall successful laning phase.
We are in accord. My move. Fair game.
Oh, this is a god. Okay, never mind, you got by a 2D.
So if there's no one down here, absolutely, what I like to do a lot is pull creeps and pull offensively. This is an offensive pull, like pulling this into there.
Commendable notion.
A golden thread.
Finally, we are in accord.
Your middle tower is on fire.
Require at some point.
So now we all just did a lane swap. Lush is going bottom. He's doing newts. Go up this hill is probably going to be pretty dangerous. I kind of want to smoke up there. We don't have any smokes though.
With alacrity. I venture forth. My move. Don't run.
Oh no, I didn't get the urn off and I didn't phase that. Fuck me. I was so close to just jaunting and then dropping the urn and then bouncing. Ugh, why did I die there? I'll go with treads. If I had treads, that would have been okay. That sucked. Should have been way better. Wasn't looking at my debuffs. I'll come bottle you. Oh, wait, I needed a smoke.
Commendable notion. Carry no longer. I proceed.
Want a smoke?
I think
the enemy's top tower burns to the ground.
We are in accord. Just so.
I'm coming with.
Health's always good.
I go tree and punch into an arrow into a hook.
Killing spree! Killing spree!
That was actually like perfect execution from them. Holy shit.
I go at them. I am not ready. Behold! I foresee grievous monsters.
Sucks. Died twice a snipe. I was really waiting for that stupid shadow strike to fall off so I could earn. Death. At least I went health. I would have definitely regretted going in. I think.
Yo.
Like getting small lag spikes.
Just so. Time to bail.
I go at will.
And crush me.
Indeed.
If we're doing this.
We're doing this.
Alright, whatever, YOLO.
My move.
They have a word here, by the way.
Very well.
Wow, every team has combos.
Your desolation and the world.
Commendable notion.
Your middle tower is
this episode sucks.
I venture up the vessel proves useful. I proceed.
Somebody's dreams just went up in flames.
Just so. Stay and amuse me.
Oh shit.
My move.
Oh, I got Veil too, what the hell?
Oh shit.
Dead. My move.
Regeneration.
Patience, my bride. I venture forth. Exactly so. Mine, yes.
Your middle tower is burning. Dire structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack. At will.
Commendable motion. Just so.
Alright, let's do this.
Very well. With alacrity. Absolutely. Exactly so. Just so. Behold!
Believe.
Absolutely.
Fuck, she's under me first.
I venture forth. Commendable
notion. Your top tower is on fire.
We push way faster.
With alacrity.
Your top tower is under attack.
Indeed.
Ooh,
dire structures are fortified.
I
go at
top tower is under attack.
A tithe to the impurities.
I proceed.
Your top tower burned to the ground.
We are towers on fire.
I have DD and Blink.
Very well.
DJ producer Greg Downey, back at it making music.
My move.
Launch the new label, Skullduggery. This is the first release called Midnight.
Commendable notion.
Your top tower is under attack.
Working hard on preparations for a state of trance next
exactly
year.
Exactly so.
The best of Harmonoli. Next week.
Your top tower.
I venture.
Only embrace world tour in Sao Paulo. And the On Beat Festival.
Dire structures,
absolutely.
December. You can always find
your
my
top tower is burning.
Oh, thank you for the new Calvin Dyke, but first, a great, great team up of March.
Your top tower is under attack. I'm up! I can see it.
What?
Your top tower is under attack. Very well.
Do we have a ward up here? Clock here.
With alacrity. Very nice. Indeed.
Standard build.
We are in accord.
The enemy's middle tower's gone.
Don't run. Reading.
Take down the shrine.
Absolutely. With alacrity. I do enjoy an
original spree.
Very well, the vessel.
One horn will do the damage of two.
Commendable notion. I may require this at some point. Destroy.
Or next shrine first.
Indeed. Exactly so. I venture forth. Venture forth. Behold! Fair game.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
165. Pretty good.
They deserve no less. For me. Exactly so. Absolutely. I proceed.
Coming top, pretty far.
Hell is that?
Very well.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Oh, what the hell? Why did my blink go off? The fuck was that?
A golden thread.
Oh, it's because I didn't turn, that's why. I do that often. I don't like turn before I phase. So then I just die. Let's go Dagon. Yeah, Dagon's to play. Spell resist 20% is a lot. So is a spell lamp, I guess. Maybe I should get Aether for even more spell lampage. See ya.
Commendable notion. I go at will.
Man, earns so value this game. Do I want to go tanky? Yeah, let's go tanky. 20% is a lot. I don't want to give that up. It's most of their damage right now, anyways. Let me phase. Maybe I should have just went spell amp and then F blade people. Oh my god. Ooh, I meth played.
With alacrity. I venture.
Get peeped. Later.
The enemy's middle tower is toast.
Bye.
I can see. The enemy's middle tower is toast. Attack, son!
Oops.
We are dying.
The stack is strong.
Oh, I need most damage.
Aside from Muneep. Those GGRPs. Echo Saber.